Ladies and gentlemen, you already know, man. I got my man right here, man. Mugsy
is in the building.
Mugsy in the building. Your name is Moses.
Mugsy.
You're reading a Moses.
No, Arasi Ademola.
Huh?
Arasi Ademola.
Tell to your fans. Eh?
Yeah, Arasi Ademola.
Arasi Ademola.
Yes. Yeah, so,
but they call you Mugsy for streets.
Yeah.
Call you the Vex.
Nice
video, man. Nice song. Nice concept, man. Everything I cut to makes sense.
Thanks, man.
Who people say they sit down and draw that thing? That thing gonna take time, man.
Man, it took time, but at the end of the day, it came out well.
I mean, who are the guys behind it? That's what I asked.
Gang.
Gang.
Yeah, Gang. That's
okay.
The name of the guy.
Cool stuff.
Yeah.
Cool stuff. I mean, for try the whole video here. Mugsy, I talk to you now. Look at me.
Yeah.
You look me. Fine. I mean, try the whole video here. Now, cartoon characters, you know, and people, you know, they do different things.
Yeah.
We know actually probably see you. We know watch until the end.
No, there's a tune of me on the video too.
Oh, there's a tune of you on the video. Yeah. But how people go to know something like you?
With time, they will definitely know now. You know, see, I couldn't get people to depict everything I wanted at the same time.
Wow, so, in your head at that time.
You get.
In so, your mind.
That's so now.
Nice one.
So I just had to, like, contact somebody I felt would deliver the stuff for me.
I mean, me personally, I like the Afrobeat vibe 100%, you know.
Tell me.
You feel call your style 100% of contemporary Afrobeat or you see switch go that genre, like rap, like R&B, you like rap?
What do you call your style? Afrobeat. But you know, see, the talk say one get S, one no get S. But irrespective of what it is, S or without S, I'm on it. Afrobeat.
Cool stuff. This game now, this whole paro now, how long did you do the whole system? Did you do your own professional?
For a while now, but for professionally,
yeah.
I started last year.
Cool stuff, man. You're not doing bad, bro.
Thanks, man.
Nice material, man. The song, well, I mean, if I look the song, nice song at you, see, blessing take place for selection. Sorry, for the election we just do for Nigeria. Yeah, nice version.
Not necessarily. When I wrote this song like 2-3 years ago. So
wow.
Not necessarily for the election.
And some of these things constantly play out for the election
you
again.
Get. So I just
Ninja
about the time.
With the halo.
Let me just drop it.
Makes sense. So right about now, you sign to any label or you just do your thing 100%?
No.
Or you look out for label or you don't want to look out for label, just want, you know, arrange yourself by yourself to make your money by yourself.
Definitely now. I'm looking out for labels.
Yeah.
Some don't they offer, but we're still looking.
Yeah.
If any labels out there, you want to sign Mugsy, come on to me. So for now, I'm just pushing myself.
Okay. Cool. I mean, before I let you go,
yeah.
You now, artists, you know, I know the Nigerian music industry, they grow by the day and so many things they happen. Talking about labels and deals now, you know, there's a record label called Triple MG, you understand? And for late, man, we know about the years of kind of good news from those guys.
Yeah.
You know, OB, they here, yeah, they here.
Yeah.
You know, this one talks, this one no sign, this one talks, this one no give them money, this one talks, this one make money, this one talks, this one cheat time, you know, and all of that.
Mm-hmm.
What is your take on that, looking at the whole scenario? Probably be friends to them or from afar.
No, as it be, you just have to learn from that. Like, when it's business. It's pleasure, you get. I just felt like somebody trusted somebody, you know, felt like could deliver for me and all that. And at the end of the day, you know, be waiting if you say it's supposed to be. So that's just it. Now, them will be waiting a bit, but for me, whatever it is you want to sign, make sure you're onto it. Like, you know the cocoa of waiting they do. Nobody say you could just assume, say the person don't deliver for you, the person don't do and fresh and all that.
Wow.
Yeah, that's
Wow. So this one, a lesson for you, say, man, if I want to sign it tomorrow, no brother for money or
definitely
sister.
Now.
Sign paper. Even though not 10K, they pay you sign.
Definitely.
I paid you 10K. So definitely. I wouldn't cast or anything happen.
Yeah.
Wow. Deep. Collaborations, anything at all like that, who you would like to collaborate with, you talk to anybody in the moment, at the moment rather, who that person?
Collaborations in the works, but I just... Maybe just keep on for back. Maybe we're not too loud down yet. So when it comes out, people will feel
I cool. Yeah. Mugsy, nice one, man. You're not doing bad, man.
Thanks,
I like
man.
Your material. It makes sense. If people won't get your song, you know, they won't download them, you know, probably paid for or free, which places they feel go and how they search for this song?
Yeah, it's out on iTunes, Spotify, across all platforms. It's out, you get.
Okay.
But if you know, say that one too, they take your time, like, just Google Mugsy, change.
Spell out your name.
That's Mugsy.
Okay. Mugsy change.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I have another song. I dropped one last year. That was One Life.
Oh.
People
okay.
still they like and people still
One
they
Life
like,
too.
Yeah, One Life.
You don't get a video?
No, One Life no get video.
Hmm.
Just change has a video.
No wala. Makes sense. Thank you so much, Mugsy, for coming through, man.
Thanks.
By the way, man. You're looking good, my brother.
Thanks.
You're looking good, man. Your sense of style.
You 100%
African, man. African pride.
We'll
keep
you.
It real, man.
Thank
Make
you.
We watch the video again.
Shout
Make
out to my manager.
Again.
Shout out to
Oshé.
You.
Shout out to your family friend.
Thank
and by the way,
man.
guys, I want to say my name remains Kabuchi Michaels. You can follow me on top Instagram @ Kabuchi Michaels. There's an announcement on my Instagram handle. Please go there at Kabuchi Michaels. I have an announcement there where people like you need to hear. My fans and my friends and my family. I love you guys. Please go to my Instagram handle at Kabuchi Michaels. I know. And let's keep it up from there. Now you go say don't go. The show don't finish.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.